So long as there are no legal restrictions, the majority of the collections we digitize are presented on online platforms and made freely available.
In the models or in the statistical analysis, we can account for the density distribution of all source sampling records.